Her. Miss, you with the sandwich? Hey, could you please give your name to the court?
Laura Curtis?
And what do you do for a living, Laura?
Executive assistant? I'm on my lunch break. It was too hot to eat outside.
It's perfect. Miss Curtis, do you think going to the gym is a reasonable job requirement?
Not unless you're a Laker.
What about dressing provocatively?
Maybe if you're a stripper.
Would you feel comfortable if your boss made you flirt with clients?
No. It would be awkward. Embarrassing.
Would you call it hostile?
Of course. When will you be able to get one?
Tomorrow.
We have to be in Jacksonville tonight.
It's unfortunate.
Is there another garage in town?
This town?
Yeah, this town.
No.
Can I speak with the owner?
That's me. I'm Hector.
So we're stuck here. When I heard about your aunt this morning, I couldn't help but be glad. I love Enid, I do, and I don't want her to be sick. But I knew that I'd get to see you again. Something seems different about you. Where's your notepad?
What time?
You go on at 10, I'll pick you up at 9:30. That'll give you time to take a nap. Besides, that's just before my magic carriage turns back into a pumpkin. Now I might have to walk.
What's the job, Cal?
I'm going away party for Ronnie Tolliver down at the lodge.
He's leaving?
Getting married.
Oh.
So, $35, 1 hour show, the usual, straight topless, no touching.
No. No way. Not tonight. And not for $35.
Annie, look, I've promised already. No. I've already promised them.
Then unpromise.